Hi, this is Yolanda Vanveen, and in this section we're going to talk about how fast does grass grow? Well, an easy answer would be, what time of year are you planting it, and where do you live and what part of the country? And I found that in the Northwest at least, the best time to plant grass seed and the time that the grass grows the quickest is in late spring and early fall. Grass grows the quickest when it's still warm at night and when there's lots of dew or it's raining here and there. So late spring and early fall, it grows the quickest. We planted this grass seed over an area where we had some compost about 1 month ago. And the nights were still pretty warm. It wasn't really getting below 55 at night at that point. And the days were still pretty warm, I'd say over 70. It grew quickly. We watered it and watered it and watered it very well. And within a month, it's lush. This area had no grass here a month ago. So that was the perfect time to throw grass seed on any area of your lawn as well, is whenever the nights are still warm, but it's still kind of moist out. So in the heat of the summer, my grass does not grow as quickly as it does in the late spring and the fall. And the same as in the middle of winter, as you notice, their grass doesn't grow very quickly at all because it's not getting any heat. So it doesn't get any heat. It kind of goes dormant and just waits for it to warm up again.